Ladies, are you ready? The audience is going to pick the winner tonight. So audience, I want you to look at these lovely ladies and watch their mouths. Watch their performance. Be honest, be faithful, be true to yourself, and only pick one. When we're done, you're going to yell for one. All right, here we go. This is a chance to impress the crowd. Lip sync for your life. Mother's birthday on August 16th. Honey, yes! We have added a new third trivial pursuit. 340 card into the repertoire. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, please make noise for who you want to see go to finals so we can make this really simple. And also take $50. Yeah! Do that, wait, do that all up. Do that, girl. Her, do that one more time. Ready? Go.
One, two, three, go!
Yeah!
Oh, shit!
This one was perfect!
I thought you were picking a joke about Jesus.
Sound it up!
Oh, Jesus.
I did my fucking show!
She's her fuja, guja, guja! Yo! Alright. Yeah, we love it all, baby. Thank you so much. Give her a big round of applause, that lovely girl. Yeah, she'll marry you. Absolutely, baby. As long as you got love in your heart. Oh, okay, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sorry. Are you ready? Here we go. How many people would like to see the lovely and talented Miss Thursday Adams go to finals? People this evening would like to see Miss Sasha Ferretti go to finals. Well, it is. Oh, she's crazy. She's crazy. That was a, oh, that was for you. And how many people would like to see Kendra Onyx go to finals? A big round of applause. Our winner tonight and going to finals, hey, give me $50, is Miss Sasha Ferretti. Let's also give it up for Thursday, who did an amazing job tonight. I don't even think you knew the lip sync song, did you? I don't even think she knew the lip sync song because she stood in for Miss Scion tonight. So that was nice of you to do that so she didn't get penalized. Yes, that was very nice of you. She did an amazing job for your first time. Give it up. Yes, honey.